Absolutely, because the Folsom Garden Club is in the building with us this morning. Good morning, ladies. Good morning. Thank you so much for joining us, because you guys have the tour coming up this weekend. But first of all, we want to know, Cody, forecast for this weekend's tour. Is it going to be beautiful?
Well, they all turned on me. Perfect.
No pressure.
Temperature's in the low 70s.
Oh, so there not we too go. Hot. So okay. Perfect garden tour weather. Okay, so ladies, I noticed that you brought in a bunch of clippings, and you've got several different gardens that are participating in the tour this year, right?
Six gardens.
Okay. Giuseppe Muir House.
Oh, fun.
All in Folsom.
Yes. Ooh. Okay, so we've got some pictures of some of those actual homes. Now, are any of these pieces that you brought for us this morning from some of those homes?
Most of them are from our, well, yes, that's true. Yeah. Her home is on the tour.
Oh,
but most of them are from all of our gardens.
Okay, and so we're taking a look at some of the tour homes.
But we did purchase the flowers.
You did? Okay, yeah. Okay. So some of these homes, these gardens, they're not all like, you know, people see gardens in the, or just assume that all gardens are like rose gardens, or they've got, you know, tulips. They're different kinds. You got succulents, you got different kind of bushes and things, right?
I hope so.
That's the idea.
So that when the weather's good for one,
yes,
then something else might not be good for the other, yeah. And then they can bloom and blossom when they need to.
Fabulous. Okay, this is going to be a team effort, you guys.
Okay.
Because they are going to teach us how to do this whole floral arrangement thing.
Oh, great.
Now, they've done this before, but you've decided to pull in a curveball this time.
Oh, boy.
A little bit.
What did you
just,
what
just
do you
a little
have
bit.
Behind your back? You
well, there's the usual suspects.
Yes. Okay.
Flowers, greens from your garden and stuff, but then there's the unusual suspects as well. You can use vegetables.
Oh, okay.
In your floral arrangements.
In your floral arrangements.
Okay. You say so.
Here's some lavender and rosemary.
Oh, yeah.
So it not only looks good, it smells good.
Okay. Okay. All right, everybody move in. Everybody move in. Okay,
so let me give you a couple of tips.
Yes. Yeah.
Some tips.
Okay.
A couple of tips.
Okay.
You want a spill.
Okay.
A thrill.
I love this.
I mean, a fill, all the greens to make it fill, and a thrill.
Okay, so a spill.
Spill. Fill and thrill.
And a thrill.
Oh. Okay.
And keep in mind, you really can only stick it in there once.
Okay.
Just once.
And you want to, when you're doing the spill, you want to come up from the underneath like this.
Okay.
Okay. So who's going to get that?
Go ahead, Ken.
Ladies over
no, no, no. They're your coaches.
No, I was going to say they know what they're doing. So they're going to keep you on the straight
and narrow.
Exactly.
Yes.
Okay.
Awesome. Okay.
All right.
We'll move out of the way.
I know, right?
Are we doing this together?
We did this before.
Okay. Go do it.
We did.
I had no idea what I was doing then. I did not learn anything from that experience.
I still don't know what you're doing.
I still don't know what I'm doing. So where do we go with this?
I'm going
to
try.
This is a good thing to start with. This should be a spill, right?
Stick it in.
Right. Oh, last? Okay.
It'll hold it.
Stick in some of these.
No, that would be a thrill. So
fill?
Doing the fill.
And we go straight in?
You mean the
spill.
Spill.
They've got thorns on.
Stick it in once.
Okay.
There you go.
Start with some color.
Perfect.
Okay.
Another one.
Ooh, there's a lot of coaching going on.
Oh, that's too much work.
Okay.
Here's some of this.
That's too much thinking.
Fill.
Where?
To
go
up
top.
Destruction. Cutting.
Okay. So I think I feel like I'm going to mix up fill colors.
What do you say?
This smells amazing.
This smells
fill.
Yeah.
Now, incidentally,
on those shears like a pro, just one hand over there.
Yeah, that's good.
Incidentally, while we're doing this,
on top.
Carolyn, the tour itself is Saturday and Sunday. Is that right?
Perfect.
Yes. Okay.
Sorry, are you talking?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yes, I apologize for butting into what you've got going on over there. Okay. So the tour again, Saturday and Sunday, right?
Saturday and Sunday.
Okay.
And there are six gardens. They're all unique, beautiful flowers. Large gardens, small garden. What you can do? There's waterfalls. There's pools. There's terraces. There's straight. They're really, really beautiful. So come and see. This weekend.
You're not using those. Give me those.
You can buy tickets if you go to Folsom Garden Club on Google.
Okay.
It will tell you how to buy tickets online. You can go to Green Acres or Blossom Hill Nursery.
Awesome.
Ace Hardware has them in Folsom.
And so, and all that information is on the website as well,
All of that is on the website.
Fabulous. So what we're going to do is link that to our website, gooddaysacramento.com, under show info and today's date, just to get some more details on getting the tickets themselves, and then also getting out there for the tour. Okay, how's everybody looking so far?
Great.
All right.
Yeah. Ooh, I like that. That's
right?
Pretty nice. You took all the flowers.
How about
here? Colors. It's colored.
You took all the flowers.
Oh, but if I punch it,
oh, look at that.
My color only goes down that far.
Oh.
They're making
Cody, it's okay.
I'll just cut it off.
Okay.
That's okay.
Yeah,
that is
we
lovely.
We keep getting taller and taller.
We keep getting taller.
All right. Well, we're going to continue to spill, fill, and thrill.
There you go.
You meet us up on the other side of the break.
Fill.
And come right back.
Okay.
Picnic.
Fill.
This white one's okay.
Fill. Fill. Fill.
Or is that more Phil?
Phil?